So it did more than just break the cable.
Hey there and welcome to Matt's Garage.
We're turning the Explorer into a plow vehicle because we got buried in snow here. I didn't get the Nehru done in time. It's real close, but I wouldn't even be able to get it out of the shop currently.
Thank you.
Okay guys, I think we just ended our plowing in the Explorer. I haven't got out to look yet, but I know the blade folded up under it. I got a little too rowdy here, and I think, woof. See, this blade was designed to fold under a front wheel drive vehicle and then it would lift it off, and it didn't do any damage that way, but with a four wheel drive vehicle, you still got the rear axle pushing, and so it did more than just break the cable. You can see it folded up the guides on the blade and a few things, but I don't think we haven't damaged the vehicle any. That's unfortunate though. I was hoping to do some more plowing today, and I think this is gonna end it. So thanks a lot for watching Matt Scratch. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and have yourself a great day.